Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Nice overtake. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Okay, you're in the top 10. A new strategy available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, let's go now, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Gap to your teammate ahead is 21.6 seconds. Green flag. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 0.5 seconds. Is into the pits. Okay, P15. You're in P15. Alonso ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Gasly behind. And the gap behind us is 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. And 11 laps to go. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Piastri's ahead of you. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. tyre condition still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap ahead is 4.2 seconds. currently sat in sixth. Okay, Russell's ahead. And gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Alonso, behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 21.2 seconds. Your pit window's now open. Pit window is open. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 21.1 seconds. Enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.4 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. Anthony Davidson. How do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Let's move on to the constructors. And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull after a long and hard-fought season. They've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.